Trigger warning, talks about body, talks about weight. I've got a lot of comments on this. It's kind of a lot of like body shame, so I deleted it. But I want to address it. When Kyrie went missing and he had his missing photo, it said he was 120 pounds. People were asking me, why is he so heavy? And I didn't like that. I made him a little heavier because I knew he would be in the shed for years. And essentially, he's starving in the shed. So he's losing a significant amount of weight, which is why he's very like skinny. His clothes are very baggy when he's inside the shed. If he was lighter, like 90 pounds, he would have died because he would not be he would not have been able to maintain enough weight to be living. Like, see, I'm scrolling through the shots, but he's like very skinny. But thanks to him being heavier when he was a child, he was able to keep a few extra pounds on him when he was in the shed.